I'd like to introduce you to Mr. David Buick, 49 years working in the City of London. And he's here to tell you why he thinks that Britain's bankers are absolutely brilliant.
The government of the previous administration, the fact remains that in 1998,